Steve Hackett here. I'm going to do another one of these track chat things. This is from Please Don't Touch, and it's Hoping Love Will Last. A lot of people ask for this. It's a very early love song that I wrote, Hoping Love Will Last, that uncertainty in love that I had at the time. All these years later, decades later, love has lasted for me with my wonderful wife Jo. We're very much a team, still very much in love together. This song is the opposite of something written with English reserve, and it's less progressive and more soulful. The idea of a cross between European music with those European chord changes and soul music, as depicted by everything that Randy was able to bring to it. I first saw her in a club in Chicago, singing all those ornamental endings, and the crowd were applauding every one of them, rather like a soloist, almost like a sax player playing. And this is the string section. I had great difficulty writing this. It was Graham Smith in the main, the string section. It's Hugh Malloy, cello, Graham Smith, who was with String Ribbon Thing. And my first attempt at writing something for orchestra, really. Remember the Genesis guys were very complimentary about this, and Peter Gabriel as well. She sounds just like Aretha Franklin, her big hero, when she opens up her pipes here. I think it's just wonderful singing.